It's always a word that's a sign of music.